Welcome to County Office, your ultimate guide to local government services and public records. Let's get started.
How to access Bowie, Texas police reports. Curious about how to get your hands on police reports from Bowie, Texas? Well, you're in luck because it's fairly straightforward. Let's dive into the steps you'll need to take to access these records. First things first, police reports are public records. That means they're generally available to anyone who wants to see them. But there's a process to follow, and it varies by location. In Bowie, Texas, your journey to obtaining a police report begins at the Bowie Police Department. You can make a request in person. Yes, an old-fashioned visit can do the trick. Alternatively, you can send a written request. Dust off your pen and paper, or you can likely send an email if you prefer the digital route. Don't forget about the Texas Public Information Act. It's your legal friend in obtaining public records, including police reports. There could be fees involved for copying and preparing the documents, so keep your wallets ready for a few nominal charges. If you're not in Bowie, don't worry. You can still request records remotely. A phone call or a letter can get you started. Now, patience is key. Processing your request might take some time, so brew some coffee and hang tight. Remember, certain sensitive information might be redacted. This is to protect privacy and ongoing investigations. Lastly, if you hit a roadblock, there are resources to help. CountyOffice.org can guide you to the right place to start your request.
To learn more, check out these links, which you can click in the description below. And feel free to comment your questions. We're here to help. Thanks for tuning in to our video. Please like and subscribe and leave a comment below. See you in the next video.